G'day guys, it's Shane here from Windless Outdoors Australia. Just coming to you today with a review of the Aldi Hatchet that cost me $7. I've had it for a fair while now and it doesn't do too bad. I sharpened it up the other day, it's getting a bit dull. Here we go, got some deadwood here. There you go.